Fins up, everybody. I'm Chef Carlo, and today we're gonna be making lionfish carpaccio, a recipe that you will find in our Margaritaville cookbook. Why lionfish? Well, very simple. The reason why we're using lionfish as much as we can, it's to try to save our reef, and therefore we need to get rid of them as much as we can. Besides, you are what you eat, and these guys have the best diet in the ocean. Okay, so our ingredients: arugula, olive oil, cherry tomatoes, lemon, some capers, sea salt or Maldon salt, lime juice or lemon juice, some radishes, basil, and that's it. The lionfish, we put it in the freezer after we clean it and fillet it for just 20 minutes, 30 minutes will be enough if you have the chance to do it. Otherwise, you can do it fresh. The reason why I put it in the freezer is to tough that up a little bit, make it easier to slice and more even cuts. As you can see, the fillets both are attached together. They are a little bit hard because we put it in the freezer, and we proceed to cut it, you know, as even as possible to give carpaccio look and texture. It's a simple process. You just need a nice sharp knife. That's important. It's as important as having a nice fresh fish. The idea is once you get this fish in your mouth, it should melt. So we are pretty much done now with the fillet in. Now we're pretty much ready to plate the carpaccio. Simple and easy. We're gonna start with a nice little bit of arugula. We are gonna get lime juice. Then we proceed with the olive oil, and we go just a nice little stir, not too much. There we go, you see it? It's starting to get together. Why do I do this? Because it makes it even. And when you have a balanced flavor on your plate, it will make a difference. Now we're adding a pinch of salt to our olive oil and lime juice. Stir it again to even up the salt, and we will be ready to pour on top of our arugula. Now we're gonna add our olive oil mix to our arugula bed, saving some for the end. Our next step will be to start adding our beautiful fresh lionfish stripes. You can arrange it in many different ways. Try to make it look good. You can fill it up. And here we go. Add radishes. Add a spoonful of capers. Now we're gonna add cherry tomatoes. We add in the tomatoes just like this. We're gonna chop some fresh basil. And I like basil in particular because it's such a fresh aroma and just bring me closer to the sea, reminds me of the Mediterranean. Final touch, drizzle a little bit of the olive oil mix on top of, remember that we saved, some pepper, and voila, ready to go. And here is our lionfish carpaccio from Margaritaville.